Oskaloosa's food bank is getting a helping hand from the William Penn community. The college hosted a picnic Tuesday to raise food and funds for the Ecumenical Cupboard. Hot dog and hamburgers were on the menu, but the event wasn't just about the food the students and community members were eating.
We just decided to do something that would help out the local community and help out the local families.
A donation to the Ecumenical Cupboard was required to picnic.
It's either $5 or 4 canned goods.
But students on the school's meal plan could eat for free.
I saw food and I showed up.
The event was sponsored by Sodexo Food Services, William Penn University, and the Haska Bottling Company. Halverson says the food drive collected 100 pounds of canned goods and raised $250 for the Ecumenical Cupboard.